Hi, Pratiksha here and welcome back to Garden Wine. Here is one plant that for several years has been featured in various interior magazines or home decor magazines, not because of its beauty but also because it makes wonderful interior indoor plant, that is fiddle leaf fig plant. It is tall, columnar and sculptural, not bushy, perfect for those tight and boring corner. Big violin-shaped leaves that lend dramatic structure. Waxy dark green foliage that form a perfect contrast with light, neutral walls and furnishing. This is one of the classiest looking indoor plant we have. Fiddle fig can grow couple of feet every year if given proper care. And the best part is fiddle fig plant is very hardy plant that can adapt easily to any condition. So here are some fiddle fig plants tips and care to grow this trendiest plant in your home easily. Fiddle leaf figs prefers lots of bright filtered light. So keep your fiddle leaf fig near a sunny window or balcony so it can take lots of sunshine throughout the day. Turn the plant every few months once it begins to lean towards the light. Wipe down your fiddle leaf fig tree's leaves once a week to keep them free of dust and to help the plant efficiently absorb the sunlight. This is especially important for this plant since its large leaves are prone to dust. You can use just a bit of coconut oil and a soft towel to gently wipe the leaves clean. They don't like being moved from place to place. Once you have designated place for your tree in your home, then it is a good idea to keep there, not to move from place to place. Fiddle leaf fig prefers well-drained medium soil with proper drainage. So you can mix coco peat or sand to the potting mixture for better drainage. Plan repotting every year or every alternate year, because once roots become crowded, they will start growing out throughout the drainage hole, or it may cause root rot or circulation problem. So try to repot every year or alternate year.
Water only when soil is dry to touch. Then water thoroughly until the water drains into the plate and allow to dry out again.
I usually use seaweed fertilizer once a month and mix vermicompost with soil for lush green, healthy and vigorous plant. Fiddle leaf fig are very prone to pests like aphid, thrips, mealybugs and mites. It causes leaf to turn yellow and drop.
Inspect the foliage regularly and if signs of infestation occur, wipe down the leaves with soap solution of 1/2 teaspoon of dishwashing detergent and 1 liter of water. Or create a gentle pesticide soap spray by combining 1 teaspoon of regular dish soap and 1 liter of water in a clean spray bottle. Spray all the visible insects on the fiddle leaf fig. Thoroughly saturating every area. Repeat all the application weekly until you notice the insect disappear.
To make your fiddle leaf fig bushy or to trigger branches, you can simply chop their upper growing portion at young stage of your plant, so it can trigger branches or it can give bushier look to your fiddle leaf plant. Your plant showing leggy growth with small yellow colored leaves, then your plant requires more sunny location. So move your plant to more sunny location and make sure you are watering your plant regularly.
Brown crispy edges are another common problem in fiddle leaf fig plant, typically sign of overwatering. It can also mean a lack of humidity or underwatering. Fill the soil to determine what your plant may need. Fiddle leaf fig loves humidity. I usually mix the leaves with water every alternate day in the morning. The amount of style this gorgeous tree can bring into your home is unmatched by any other, and you may find after a while you will get addicted to them just like I have.
That's it for today's video, friends. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video about this classy best indoor plant. And if you have any questions, suggestions, then do let me know in comment section. And don't forget to subscribe, like and share Garden Vibes.